we're seeing the emergence of super weeds and more powerful chemicals to kill them off. It means bees and other insects are dying around the world at alarming rates. It means kidney and liver abnormalities in laboratory studies. It means the loss of fertility by up to 60% within 3 generations of rats fed a GMO diet. It means placental abnormalities in human babies, and ultimately the loss of fertility in parents.